West Ham are facing a fixture pile-up in February, and Grimsby's stout resistance complicates things further. 24 minutes in, and Brian Laws held off the challenge of Robbie Slater to put Grimsby on course for only their second win in 11 starts. Hammers missed several good chances to equalise before they drew level. Danny Williamson's control and instant cross giving Ian Dowie the chance to head his sixth of the season. But West Ham couldn't finish the job and now face four big games in 9 days.